Check out this breast augmentation I performed this morning. My beautiful patient is a 39-year-old mother of two. I marked her for breast augmentation using a scar underneath the breast. And here are her markings in the operating room. You can see those scars are just big enough to put the implants in through them. And now here she is an hour and a half later. I use Mentor Smooth Round 300cc silicone gel filled implants. She started out as a B, wants to be a C. Looking forward to her final results.